come down here frequently to make sure that the sheep are doing well. We currently have about 1,500 animals in about 11 mountain ranges. They use both sides of the river. They do not recognize, you know, political boundaries. Here's the river. An important aspect of their biology is to be able to travel back and forth in search of food when times get dry out here, which is often. So any man-made barrier is gonna do more harm than good.